My name is Nicholas Netzer. I'm a full-time student, a business owner, and I ride dirt bikes. Yeah, I started a design and advertising company. I do graphics, vehicle graphics, storefront advertising, and then I branched into jersey printing for motocross guys. I do the name and number on the back of the jersey. This is my passion. This is like what I love to do when I have time. As far as the jersey printing, that's expanding quite a bit, and really as far as locally goes, I'm really the only guy that does it currently, so pretty much everyone in the motocross community goes through me for that stuff, which is pretty cool. Most all the shops just recommend through me. I know pretty much the guys that run all the shops locally here, so that's really where I get most of my business, or just find me at the track. Pretty much all the local pros, I'm fortunate enough to where really I'm fortunate enough that the fastest guys in Arizona, probably at least the top five, are all what I'd call my best friends, my real good friends, and they actually bring me a lot of business. I've done all their jerseys at one time or another. There's a family, the Bruner family, there's two brothers that are really good racers. I sponsor them. I sponsor a friend of mine, Chase Bradshaw, who's a professional freestyle motocrosser. I end up sponsoring a lot of the local talent, and we're all friends, so I don't mind helping them out, and they end up bringing me a lot of business. So yeah, Chris Blows, he's by far the best guy ever at Arizona that I know of. And I did a lot of his practice jerseys, and for his tryouts for the Troy Lee team, if I want to keep moving up.